Hello my dear students, in this video we will continue the lesson about the pattern. It will be the last part of this lesson. We will take a new part which is so easy to answer it. Let's start with first example. It will be in your booklet page 25. Here I will have two rules, not one rule, and he will give me the rule in the question and I will answer it so easy. Let's start by first example. The rule here to do plus 3 then minus 2, and he start with number 20. When I do plus 3, it will be what? It will be 23. So I will do this first, plus 3, and the answer I will do it minus 2. 23 minus 2, it will be 21. And here I will back to start again. 21 plus 3 equal what? Equal 24. Let's take another example. Here I will start from 23. First I will do plus 2. So 23 plus 2 equal what? I will write it here. Plus 2 equal 25. Then I will do what? Minus 3. Minus 3. 25 minus 3 equal 22. And I will start again with plus 2. 22 plus 2 equal 24. So he will give me the rule and I will answer it, okay? But here we have two rules. First step here, do what? Minus 1. 21 minus 1 equal 20. Then what is the second step to do? Plus 4. 20 plus 4 equal what? Equal 24. It's like a game, and this game here have two rules. Go up and back down, or back down and go up. We play a game with the numbers, okay? Here I will do plus 4 and I will back what? Minus 1. 24 minus 1 equal what? 23. Let's start here again. Plus 5 minus 4. First step I will do plus 5. 20 plus 5 equal what? Equal 25. The second step to do what? To do minus 4. 25 minus 4, it will be 21. Then I will do what? Plus 5. When you answer it alone, write it like this to answer it with a correct answer, okay? 21 plus 5 equal what? Equal 26. The last example here, plus 4, then minus 2. I have here what? 22. 22. Let's start with the first step. The first step, what? Plus 4. It will be 26. And I will do what? Minus 2. 26 minus 2 equal 24. And then plus 4. 24 plus 4 equal 28. And here we finished page 25 in your booklet. Your homework for this lesson will be page 26. This is page 26. It will be your homework for this part. And here we finished the lesson about the pattern. Thank you.